American Electric was a short-lived American automobile manufacturer that built cars from 1913 to 1914. It was an amalgamation of three electric car companies, Argo Electric, Borland Electric, and Brock Electric.